guys, welcome back. Welcome to the FIFA video. Welcome back. Yep, we're both using the contractor. So, because we're on the transfer list, also put in some profit. Then we can be on the transfer list and play for 1 to 3.
All eyes on Bruno Fernandes. In a rich vein of form and number one on the scoring charts. Can he do it again today? Live on EA TV. And welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And it's all about action. He's in with a chance. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish too.
So back underway in this game. Manchester United with the advantage. Given away by Manchester United. Alert defending. Ndidi. Fred. Andre Silva. Excellent ball over the top. He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. But unable to make anything of the cross. Well, clattered away. Now, what can they do from here? And just like that, they've lost possession. It's going to be United's free kick. And giving the ball away. Bruno Fernandes. And offside. Well, close one. Berge. And they couldn't keep possession. Advantage, Manchester United. Bruno Fernandes. Chance to finish. And a goal! There he is at the double. They just can't subdue him.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. And sometimes, with all the time in the world, you can fluff your lines, but he composes himself and slips it past the keeper beautifully.
So, 2-0 now. John Brooks. Lucas Martinez Quarta. The pass from Ozil devoured. Bruno Fernandes. And based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. Following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's mistimed more than anything there. Just mistimed his tackle.
He's played it short here. Has a go! And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick!
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance! But here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. And then through on goal, you never really had any doubt he was going to slot that away. Good finish.
On they go again, and United beginning to run away with this. Aaron Wan-Bissaka read it superbly to take back possession. Jean-Philippe Mateta. George Baldock. And the cross goes in. And he knows he must thump it away. Bruno Fernandes. Hakimi. Well, couldn't keep it. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Tremendous challenge. Let's get an update from the Etihad Stadium, where a goal has been scored. Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Manchester City. 31 minutes played. 1-0.
And he's broken free. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Özil. Well, great read there to intercept. And very deftly cut out. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Jean-Philippe Mateta. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Berge. Now with Mateta. Won it back. Well, not hard to read that pass. Andres Silva. Opportunity here. Well, they just couldn't make it happen.
Why did he attack that?
Not an especially strong challenge. And they are on the move again. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Fred. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on.
2 minutes of added time.
Özil. And he successfully got past him. An authoritative challenge. So there goes the halftime whistle. It's United in front here, Lee. The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? Osborne.
Oh, yeah, guys, win it first time.
Well, they couldn't keep it.
What a beautiful pass.
Ndidi. And take it away. Fred. I'm delighted to say, more Premier League action coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Manchester United taking on Brighton.
Yeah, the fixtures come in thick and fast. Should be a good game, that. Though hopefully that's not the commentator's curse.
Applying vigorous pressure. And news of a goal in the City game, Alan McInally.
It's a second goal for Manchester City. It's been scored by Kevin De Bruyne. A wonderful overhead kick that sent the ball flying into the roof of the net. 55 minutes played, 2-1.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
50-50 this one. He twisted his knee. He's been trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Failed to keep hold of it. Osborne. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more action coming up from the Premier League for you. It's Sheffield United facing Crystal Palace.
Yeah, Derek, it should be a great atmosphere there. It's one I would be tuning in for if I wasn't there with you.
Well, he must proceed with great care. Could easily have been cautioned. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it. Corner awarded to Manchester United. Played into the centre of the box. And it all counts for naught. Poor pass under no real pressure. No let up in the pressing department. Thomas Müller. Oh, lovely ball. Well, taken away. He won the ball. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Nicely timed tackle. A real opening now. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Here's a change for Manchester United. He's driven in the corner. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. An attack full of promise. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And the counter-attack came to nothing. We can go to Alan McInally now for news of a goal in the Wolves game. Alan.
It's a goal.
It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. That will certainly mean a booking here.
And now he's on a tightrope.
To be replaced by number four.
Fred. Can they take advantage? And how about that for reflex action?
Perfect, perfect goalkeeping. He waited, and then look at him spring.
Corner kick played in. Fred. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Well, we did have to cut Alan McInally short there. Just to confirm, Liverpool did score in that game, and the match is level at 1-1. Andres Silva, and a fine tackle. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Possession given away, unfortunately. Pressure exerted. Can he remain calm? Jean-Philippe Mateta. Went in strongly, decisively. Intense pressure. They've got it now. What can they do? And he's broken free. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now.
Well, we can see here it's a good finish, but really it's all about the concerted pressure beforehand. Really disciplined, working as a team to force a mistake and regain possession high up the pitch. Then they take full advantage.
Berger. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Berge. Robbed them. Not totalling up all the stoppages. We'll have two additional minutes. He's lost it. George Baldock. And there it is, the final whistle. It's a Manchester United victory. Their fans will be happy about that, Lee.
Well, it must be a dream as a striker to play...